Referee Eric Hines third in the cage for this, a 120-pound bout. Joseph Quintana wearing the black spandex-style trunks facing off against Nate Cullison. Mr. Cullison wearing the black and red trunks this evening. And in the 120-pound division, cardio for days, speed and superlative technique. Both these guys looking very, very calm. Cullison measuring the distance. Quintana maybe a little bit of a reach advantage, trying to work from the outside. For as fast as they are, you can see them loading up just a little bit, trying to work power into their game. And Quintana hits a couple of hard shots. Oh, but Cullison answers back well. Cullison now working from the top. Hard flurry of punches coming down. Quintana working his wrestling, trying to come back up, has had control. Cullison able to roll through because he had a hook in place. Nicely done with the back control by Cullison. Now he's looking to wrap up through a naked choke, and there it is. Congratulations. Nate Cullison goes home with the round one rear naked choke victory. Thank you.